Hello, my name is Jim Sinicola, and I run the Totally Wood Workshop. And today I'd like to show you that I have my rotary axis all hooked up, and I'm ready to make the baseboard and start doing some rotary turning. I have the A plus moving away from me and the A minus axis moving toward me. And it all seems to work thanks to the information I got from Dave Gatton and Mark Lindsay on their videos on how to set up a rotary axis. Thank you.